What's up, guys? It's me, Jimmy. So the question is that is the Colorado Christian University worth it? Definitely depends. Jump to the screen.
Yahoo, let's see the Colorado Christian University. Let me check out the rank also. Images, news. So the tuition is around $28,000. Okay. It's a private. Anything private, I won't recommend it. There's nothing in the image. Let's see the news. Nothing in the news. Let's check the academic. The tuition is for a private $27,000 is higher. Again, if you take that, if you have that amount of money or you are going to borrow from the government, do not borrow if you cannot pay back. Do not default on your loan. But other than that, antique private, I won't recommend. The rank is also about 500. I mean, you better use your money in a good way. Travel around the world or do something cheaper. You really need a piece of paper, you can get it from Ashford or Penfoster College. But other than that, I absolutely see no reason why should I recommend. I mean, no, not a single compelling reason why should I recommend that. I mean, the tuition is high, there's nothing. I mean, again, if you have a lot of money, you have nothing to do in life, maybe then. Church history, I mean, that subject is like, maybe creative writing is good. If anyone watching my video, if you really want to learn, go and do into creative writing. If you learn creative writing, you don't need to work for anyone again. You could just start your blog. Yeah. If you really want to live your life, do something in creative writing and then start your blog and do blogging. Blogging is not easy. A lot of people think blogging is easy. Yeah. The only reason I would recommend this one is for creative writing. Okay, it was me, Jimmy Eric. Make sure to subscribe and check out the links in the description box below. Bye.